Okay, wait, wait. So you have how many brothers?
12 older brothers. 3 of them pretended I was invisible. Literally. For 2 years.
That's horrible.
It's what brothers do.
And sisters. Elsa and I were really close when we were little, but then one day she just shut me out and I never knew why.
I would never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
With you.
Love is an open door. I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finished each other's
sandwiches.
That was I was gonna say.
I never met someone
who thinks so much like me.
Jinx again.
Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation. You
and I
were
just meant to be. Say goodbye
to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love can be so much more. With you. Love is an open door. Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
I was thinking the same thing because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. Or maybe it's the party popping at the boop-a-bee-doo. Woohoo!
Fast forwarding to the pain of the past. Those high notes I can't hit. It's so weird.